It's not easy growing up. I struggled for many years to know who I was and what I wanted to do with my life. And then I met my best friend, life partner, and wife.
For years, I struggled with my own sexual identity. And then I met the absolute love of my life.
Volunteering is such a huge part of my life. With all of the volunteers, we just are part of this big, amazing family.
And I've learned so much about equality, and I'm so proud to work with such amazing people.